warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi, my name is Nabila Dina Putri from class Critical Listening 201. In this video, I will discuss Selena Gomez's speech about Trust Yourself. So the issue being discussed by Selena in her speech is about trust yourself, believe in yourself. She persuaded the audience to always be yourself, believe in yourself because there is no one better. Because I think this speech is an analytical exposition, so the generic structure is thesis, argument, and reiteration. The thesis begins when Selena tells a little about her story. She said that she is not an activist. She hasn't changed the world or led a campaign. She just wants to speak honestly to the audience. She talked about the beginning of her acting. When she was 7, she wanted to be an actress. And when she was 11, she had a casting director tell that she wasn't strong enough to carry her own show. And the argument started when Selena was almost crushed because of people who tried to bring her down. But her mother said that the most important thing is to always trust in yourself. If you do something because you like it, you have to do it because you like it. And you have to believe that you can do it. She told her to keep going. She told her and she taught her to turn the other cheek and let critics be critics and let us just trust ourselves. And for the reiteration, she reminded the audience that we must be kind to each other, and the most important thing is that we learn and we continue to learn from each other. So please stay true to yourself. Please just remind who you are and know that we have each other's back. All of us have each other's back. Be proud of yourself. And I totally agree with what Selena said in her speech. Because trusting yourself is one of the most helpful things that you can do for you in your life. It can help build your confidence, allow others to trust you more, and make the process of decision-making much easier. To trust yourself, all you need is to make a little effort, create self-love, and find the ability to look inward. Okay, so that brings me into the end of the video. Thank you for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye!